Virginia Beach schools and police are looking into a student who brought a weapon to Lansdowne High School. This happened yesterday. No one was hurt, and the student was taken into custody, and the principal sent a message to parents about what happened.